CTV's promotions team spent Friday night hard at work in Colwood for CTV game night as the Victoria Grizzlies and Nanaimo Clippers renewed one of BCHL's most bitter rivalries. Night of the third jersey, I guess. Grizz in their blues to raise money for men's prostate cancer awareness. Nanaimo in the orange. First period, great chance for the Clips, but Michael Stelaitis sticking out the pad to keep it scoreless. Second period, tied 1-1, and Jacob Jackson gets behind the Grizz's D. He gets tugged. The ref points to the spot. A penalty shot. The most exciting play in hockey. Jackson comes in, tries the old Forsbergian dangle. But no go. He's not too happy about that. Grizz take the momentum from that miss and watch the hand eye here from Brett Gruber out of midair. Pretty. Bangs at home. Victoria betters their rivals tonight. They take it by a 3-2 final. Cue up the music. Out of town scoreboard in the BCHL and up in Prince George, the Alberni Valley Bulldogs knocked off the Spruce Kings 4-3. And at the big stick, the Trail Smoke Eaters, best name in hockey, continued the misery in couch and handing the Caps another loss. They now have 4 wins on the season to go with 18 losses.